we'll celebrate. Let's go. Let's celebrate now. Let's act like we rolled in the milestone together. The queen, Lisa, hello. Izza, hello. Debbie, happy Monday, guys. As you can see, we still haven't shaved. I think I'm going to shave after the haircut tomorrow. Hi, Santa. Happy to see you too, Susie. Movie review. Yeah, so I went to go see Deadpool. Deadpool 3. Guys, let's tap the screen. Share the live. It was good. I wouldn't say it was amazing, but I give it like a 7. It was pretty funny. That's pretty high for me, considering I don't like superhero movies. But yeah, it was good. It was good. I had a poutine. It was good. That's good for you, right? Yeah, exactly. We didn't walk out of the movie, so that's huge. And the Persian Fest, that was such a flop. That was definitely not what anyone expected. So it wasn't amazing. Izza, thank you for the future encounter. Thank you, Izza. Yeah, it wasn't that good. The movie was way better. So hi, Lucia. Why? It just, I don't know. I just was like, nah. It was not that busy. There wasn't a lot to do. So the food was okay. We got Persian food, but after we got Persian food, there was like nothing else to do. So yeah, we didn't stay long and there wasn't a ton of people. It's okay. Good to see you. Hello, hello. Doreen, thanks for being alive. Peggy, welcome. But we went. That's good. Were there pretty girls? A lot of the girls there were, like, with their significant other. So, yeah, it wasn't what we thought. No, it didn't get married. Hi, Leonice. Thanks for the congrats on the milestone. Let's go. I'm sad I missed it. We like been holding on to this one song forever and we'll have to ring it for 4:46. Hi Lonnie, hi Jen. Aaron, Chantel, welcome. Watching from the gym, good job. Let's go. Queendale, hello, hello. I'm so tired today, guys. Is anyone else feeling really tired? Like I could easily go back to bed right now. Can we play it anyways? The song? No, I want to wait now. Super tired. Yeah, same. Where's Perlis? Where's Perlis? Lazy Vacation Day. That was the first IMAX movie I had seen since Avatar. So, yeah, it had been a really long time since I saw IMAX. It was cool. I couldn't remember what the difference was between IMAX, but now, like, I get it. It's such a difference. They're on this morning. Let's go. Let's go. Pretty much ready for bed. So done with this day. Tomorrow's Tuesday. Let's go. Hi, Michelle. Clean the house. Have you eaten anything yet? No, I got up like an hour and a half, 2 hours ago. Oh, you saw a regular. Okay, got you. Yeah, it was good. It was the perfect length for a movie, too. Like, 2 hours is perfect. So, not too long. Hi, Teresa. I've been at work all day. Nothing to do. So glad you're on. Let's go. Hi, Lady G. Let's go. Let's go. Sorry. We're getting a request. Reed just sent a note, can't stay. No worries, no worries. Thanks for being here, even if it's for a bit. Even if it's for a bit. Yesterday was so long, didn't sleep much. Cleaning the kitchen, nice. Did it make you want to see the first two?
No, no. Especially after Saba said, like, this was better than the first two. So yeah, no. It's okay. It was funny. I think there were so many references in it that I didn't get. So it was like, hi Butterfly, hi Karen, powers out, terrible storm, no way. Did you guys hear about the hurricane in Florida on the West Coast? I just wrote Riri because she's on the West Coast. Hi, Maya. You're welcome. Can we all say happy belated birthday to Maya? Maya's been following, I think, since the beginning, basically. So, yo, happy birthday. Hope it's a special year for you and to good health, love, and happiness. And we hope you look back on this birthday and say it was a good one. So, happy birthday, Maya. Yeah, if you have a song you want me to play, let me know. For your birthday? Hurricane Debbie, I think so. Yeah, something like that. Let's go. I hope you had a good day. Love birthdays. You heard about the hurricane? Yeah, I just heard about it too, like an hour ago. Scary. There's a lot of hurricanes going on right now. Or there's just a lot of hurricanes in general. There's always a new one. Especially in that area. How's the Persian Fest? Yeah, I'll just repeat myself. It's okay. No worries. Persian Fest wasn't great. It's kind of quiet. The food was good, though. And the movie was good. It just wasn't, like, amazing, but it was good. Lonnie, thank you for sharing the live. My kids left today for Orlando. Was worried about the storms there. Oh yeah, it's crazy what's going on. Hi Cassian, in the hospital, wanted to say hi. Yo, I hope you get better soon. Michelle, sorry, in the hospital. Congratulations on 4:45. Thanks. It looks so cool. I love the way it looks. Where'd you sit? We're center, but all the way in the back, last row center. Yeah. And it was so dark when we got in there, like everyone was already seated, and I swear I stepped on like 6 people's shoes walking by the aisle. Also guys, what's the, like there's an unwritten rule about like who gets the armrest, but like I didn't get no armrest. I looked and the stranger on my left had the armrest, and then Saba had his. I had no armrest. There should be a rule. When you sit down in a movie theater, you get one armrest. That means that one person in the row took 2, and then it screwed everyone over, right? I need the armrest. Hi, Maureen. Congrats. Thank you. No, I didn't sit between them. It was me, Saba, and then his girlfriend. As long as you didn't sit between them, yeah. Like the airplane. Yeah, exactly. It should be like, at a movie theater, you're only allowed the left armrest. Because one person takes the right armrest and it screws over the whole row. You know, I need the armrest. Did you enjoy the movie? I just finished saying, so we're not going to keep answering the question. Sarah, welcome. Eileen, Grumpy Reed. Sorry, guys. I just don't want to answer the question 6 times. Thanks for tapping, guys. I appreciate it. Hi, Sarah. Some decline people for an hour. We're getting a lot of requests. Understandable. Yeah. Karen, much love. Hope you're having a good Monday. He liked it. There you go. Yeah, he liked it. Wasn't amazing, but it was good. But it was cool though, because there were like different characters in there, and I had no idea who these characters were, but like a new character would show up on screen and the whole audience is like, and I'm like, I don't even know who that is. And I asked Saba, he's like, his name's Blade. I'm like, who the heck's Blade? But I recognize Wolverine. And I didn't recognize, what's that one actor's name? Good looking guy. Who's the guy who is in The Incredibles or something? Fantastic Four? What's that guy's name? You have to know the other characters exactly. Tian wants to go live. Oh, what's his name? No, Ryan Reynolds. There's Ryan Reynolds, Wolverine, and then Wolverine's Hugh Jackman. No, there's the other guy. I can't remember. Chris. Yeah, Chris something. Chris Evans. Yeah, so I didn't recognize that guy. And the whole theater is like, and I'm like, who's that? Who the heck's that? Chris Evans, yeah. I think it's Chris Evans, not Hemsworth, but I could be wrong. Hi, darling. I guess, hi, Sarah. Hi, Helene, bonjour. Guys, let's keep tapping the screen. I know it's Monday, so a lot of people are not here. It's not the best time for me to go live, but let's still keep tapping the screen. Captain America was in it. Mm-hmm. I think that's his name. Yeah, Captain America was in it then. Yeah. Hi, Frank. It's my sister's anniversary. Happy anniversary to your sister. Went to high school together. I don't know who you are. As that character or just the actor? No, as the character. As the character. Should we do Pictionary? Start us off on this Monday. Yeah, that's all I got. Let's see who got it first. Yo, it is cheating, eh? Because, like, okay, so it says Chantel won. Good job, Chantel. But then I'm looking at the chat, and Maria said it first. So, Maria, Chantel, you're both winners. It was skate. What's that green? Oh, I guess I did that. It's... Oh, never mind. No. I'm wrong. Why? Because the word skating, that's why. No, so Chantel, you did win. Good job, Chantel, you're a winner. Yeah, skating. Good job. Hi, Hoffman. Holy, I'm so tired today, though. Why? I'm exhausted. Holy. I might need coffee. We never say that. Hi, Manana. I think that requires two skates. Oh, yeah. I think in my head I saw a skate. And that's, yeah. My bad, guys. You're right. Dottie! Thanks for the sports car. Let's freaking go, Dottie. Purple sports car. Thank you so much, Dottie. Happy Monday. Let's go. Thanks for starting off my Monday with a smile. I don't like A3. Oh, damn. I didn't even notice that. Yeah. Damn. Oh, well. Thank you, Dottie. Thank you so much. Yeah, that was because of me not going live yesterday. It happens. As long as we stay in the A's, we're good. Thank you, Dottie. You start a day with a smile. I'm glad. Oh, guys. My iPad did have water damage. So I was thinking to myself, I was like... So last live, I went to go plug in my iPad and it said, there's water in it. And I was like, that's not possible because... There was no water that entered it. Like, there's no way. But then I realized, like, 4 or 5 days before that live, I did go for a walk, and it started pouring. And I just connected the pieces together. So, yeah, my iPad, I put it soaked in rice for a day, so hopefully it's good. It works right now, so. Amy, happy Monday. Yeah, my bad. Yo, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the PayPal. It says order a coffee. Should I order a coffee? Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thank you. You took your iPad for a walk. Yeah, long story, but I had to connect to my work email for teaching. And I had to walk to a school to connect the Wi-Fi to it to fix the issue. So I just walked to the closest school that's in my district. And then that and it started raining. I have a case for it, but I guess it entered like through here. Yo, thank you for the PayPal. If you just sent that, thank you so much. Very nice of you. Moved to Texas at hardly rains, eh? Noelle, thank you. Enjoy your coffee. Right, you totally dropped it in the tub during a bubble bath. Okay, fine, guys. I was taking a bubble bath with some rubber duckies. And I was having so much fun with the duckies that I dropped my iPad into the bath and it had bubbles all over it. But it was still a really fun bath, so I don't regret anything. Oh, here we go. Now we got an edit coming. Yep. Next thing you know, I'm going to be in a bubble bath with Bongo and duckies. Rock Angel calling you out. No, but on a serious note, I did get water in it from the rain. So yeah, guys, just note to self, when it's raining and you're holding technology, this does not protect it, okay? So I don't know what we're thinking, but next time it goes inside the shirt, we're not hugging it. That doesn't work. Oops. Hi, Jana. You got a 69 crew in here. Let's go, guys. Your tapping's paid off. Let's go, let's go. Yeah, I wasn't expecting the rain. It was a really bad day that day. And so that just was like, yeah, I was so annoyed. It was pouring. Like I was like stuck under the school for like an hour. So yeah. Good night, Santa. Good night, good night. Guys, thanks for being here. I always appreciate your presence. Presence, P-R-E-S-C-E-N-C-E. Not like presence. Gifts, presents, like here, iPad. It's nice. So yeah, yesterday was so hot. Holy, yesterday was so hot. I'm off today, so I'm glad you're here. Let's go. I hope you're enjoying your day off. Hope you're enjoying your day off. How are you? I'm okay today. Thank you. How are you, Pat? I'm just tired, but that's it. Wow, I look tired too, eh, guys? It's a long day yesterday. It's been a hot week. It's been a hot mess. Tracy, thank you for all the roses. Thank you. 95 here? Yo, that's crazy. Yesterday was 35, which is 100. It was hot. Thanks for the 100 roses. Thank you. Thank you, guys. But yeah, I don't like when it's that hot. That's too hot. It's too hot. I want 70s weather. Also, guys, I miss wearing hoodies. I miss my hoodies. But then watch, I'm going to complain and it's going to get cold out. I'm going to wear my hoodies and I'm going to complain it's cold out. But I do miss the hoodies. Can't wear them in this weather. Hi, Linda. Soon. Yeah. And beanies. Yeah, back to the hoodies and beanies. Exactly. I love these. What's your favorite Jolly Rancher color? Green, blue, red, pink, purple, blue. I love purple. Purple reminds me of my childhood. I don't know why. Blue is good. Blue's number two for me. Actually, no, blue's number one for me. But purple's good. Least favorite. What's your least favorite Jolly Rancher color? That's so easy for me. What's your least favorite? Mine's green. Red? That's your least favorite? Green. Green. Hi, Magalim.
Disney all the day.
Purple.
You haven't had one since high school. No way. I love them. I realized when I go to a movie theater, I have to have something that, like, to eat that will last me the whole movie. Because I finish my poutine, I finish my Coke, and I'm like, I can't sit through this movie. You know what I mean? Like, I need food when I'm eating to be able to get through any movie. Yeah. I need to be mucking the whole time. There needs to be, like, a slush, candy, popcorn, pizza, or else we get bored. I didn't get popcorn. Popcorn raisinets. Ooh, that sounds good. I don't know what a raisinet is, but if it's anything close to a glossette, I think it's the same thing, right? It's like chocolate with raisin. Wait, what's a raisinet? Do you have the button to order food during the film? No, we don't have that in Canada. I was just happy not to have a squeaky chair, you know? Sweet and salty. Chocolate covered raisins. Okay. So yeah, it's the same thing as a glossette. I like those. Those are good. Another reason to come visit me. No, the heat's too much. I didn't sit in the middle. No. Saba sat in the middle. He kept flirting with the person on his right. I'm like, the heck, bro? But yeah, after Persian Fest, I went home, relaxed for like a couple hours. They kept hanging out. I think they went to go play Frisbee. And I think they went to go do shisha. But yeah, and then we met up for the movie. Marley, sister. It was okay. Wait, what? Oh, the movie. Yeah. Yeah, it was a good time. Great day. Productive day. But I should have went live. Now I'm beating myself up. I gotta have days off, but then it just kind of makes it hard to get back into it, you know? But days off are good, but not too many days off. Hi, Lynn. I love your hat. Thanks. You had fun. I did have fun, but yeah. You miss us when you're gone. Of course. I checked my phone at one point when I could check it, and there was like 6 to go. And then I checked my phone again like an hour later, and there was like 8 to go. So I put my phone away. And then I looked at my phone, and there was 1 to go. And yeah, I was just like, there's no way I'm getting on. And I think like 20 seconds later it hit. I think I dreamed about you. No way. I had a scary dream this morning. I just remembered. I woke up like panicking. Maybe that's why I'm tired. Do you guys ever dream? And in your dream, you're like, I know this isn't real. But you also know that, like, you can't wake up. But sometimes I'll be like, I know I'm dreaming. You know? Like, there's no way this is actually happening right now. Yeah. Saba said he has sleep paralysis. I had never heard of that. Like, where he can't move his body or something. Like, he's awake, but he's not. I don't know. He was explaining to me yesterday. I'm like, I've never had that.
You all had dreams about me? Let's go. I dreamt once and woke up mad at you. Can you wake yourself up when you're having a bad dream? Sometimes I'm stuck. Sleep paralysis is scary. It sounds scary. He was explaining it to me. I still don't really get it, but it's scary. Exactly. That's why I'm so tired, guys. I was running through all your minds. No, I'm joking. I didn't say that. Aaron said that. Your body paralyzes your muscles during sleep. If you wake up during that stage, you can't. Wow. That is scary. Thank you, Chloe. Shit. Seminole. We fought so bad in my dream. No fighting. Reality read does not support that. So when you're having that dream that we're fighting, just know that that's not real, because I don't support it. So it's not happening. Hi, JoJo. Karen reads man bun. She's balancing both accounts. We were in Cabo in my dream last night. That's sweet. Give me a little warm up before the bachelor party. We never fought in a dream. You'd lose. Oh yeah. You think? Have you seen these? Never mind. Maureen, you're amazing. Thank you, Maureen. Are you going live tomorrow so we can watch the haircut? No, I'm not. But I texted Saba before, because like Saba's screen, his car lights up with my picture when I text him. And when I got in the car, she's like, or Saba's girlfriend's like, yo, that hair is amazing. And she was pointing to like my picture when I text him, and it's the profile picture here. My profile picture right now, she was vibing to that hair. But that's a big cut. I don't know if I can handle that. That's a big cut. Oui, je parle français. I wish your face showed up in my car whenever you were live. That'd be cool. I'm like waving at you. I love your profile picture. Yeah, maybe we'll just go in the middle. Exactly. I just don't want too much cut. But yeah, that's tomorrow at 4. You look amazing no matter the cut. Thank you, Jen. Your face shows up in my card too. Really? Would I ever go back to the fade? Yeah, but not anytime soon. That's too big. That's too much change. I don't think so. You're cute. Thank you. That'd be a huge cut. Yeah, that'd be too big. I'm not ready for that. I don't even really want a big cut. I just want it cleaned. I want it trimmed, cleaned. You know? Just cleaned. It's too poofy. You're on my screen, my phone, work, and at home. The car would be too distracting. What makes it a fade? A fade is basically where it's short, like completely short here, and it gets longer and longer and longer. So it's fading. Or I guess it's fading in the other direction. It's like long and then it gets shorter, 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 shorter. Fresh cut will make you feel amazing. Yeah. Yeah, I'm excited for it. Not for a change, just to get cleaned up. The last haircut did end up being a viral video. that's why that video is so special to me, because I was not happy with my hair. This is the I love you video. I was not happy with my hair. And I was like, you know what would make me happy though? A video going viral with the hair. And that's exactly what happened. And now it's our most viral video. So yeah, that video is 100% of my top 10. Not because it just did well, but there's just meaning to it. I know, it came true. Very Ontario, nice. You're not too far from me. Thank you, Doreen. Is it a barber? Mm-hmm. Steam and shave? Ooh. Let's do it again. Yeah, record TikTok tomorrow. Maybe. Yeah. But also that song was perfect. I knew that video would do well because the song was perfect. The music has a huge difference, or has a huge impact on how the video does. Because someone might stay and watch the video if they like the song, right? Versus the opposite. If they don't like the song, they might not stay. Not all of you. You all will watch them all. I appreciate it. But there are a lot of people that don't. Everyone loves to hear I love you. Exactly, right? That's it. Over and over. Please, I follow you. Hi. Thanks for following. Love the song on your last video. I can't remember my last video. What was it? Oh, yeah. I like that song, too. I just remembered. Someone wrote that it's a doo-wop. A doo-wop song. What's a doo-wop song? Doo-wop-wop-wop-wop. Doo-wop-wop-wop. It's awesome to hear I love you when I never hear it. Love you. Everyone should hear that every day. Love you. That's why we try to go live every day, so you can hear it. I mean, doo-wop. Follow you for a long time. Thanks. The iconic Your Man post was 3 years yesterday. I saw. Yeah, let's go. That was my first viral video. Your Man by Josh Turner. That was my first video that did well. That video I had in my drafts until I came home from Vegas. I didn't believe in it. It's always the ones I don't think that are going to do well that do well. Hi, Sandra. Riri underscore 4. Hello. Lonnie, thanks for tapping. Nancy, welcome. Tappers, thank you. 33,000 taps. I saw you guys liking that video, so thank you. Because I saw a bunch of people like it. I'm like, that's weird, it's such an old video. And then I look and I'm like, damn, that was 3 years ago today. How do you guys know again? How do you guys know when a video is 3 years from today? And then like people like will go and see it. Love the roses. Is it weird? There's no sound. Now there's sound. It's probably really glitchy. What is that? Shout out, Lizette. Shout outs. How's Riri? They give her medication to relieve pain, and I think she's just doing rehab. But yeah, so far, she said she was up all night, day two. How does Lizette know? I know, right? Dottie. No. Lizette's a gem. She is. She's a gem. Would you rather see Josh Turner or Goo Goo Dolls? Neither. I don't know. Josh Turner, I guess. Knee is a tough one. My mom just did that too. Yeah, that is a tough one. It's way harder than the hip. I think back is just as hard though. Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, you guys all passed the test. Okay, the test was, I'm joking, there was no test. But in 37 minutes, not one person has said, what am I gonna say? In 30 minutes, not one person has said, what? You passed. Speed recovery for Riri. Have you eaten? No, not that one. Not that one. No. Something else. Water? No. In 30 minutes, no one, not Bongo, no. I smudge. No, not how are you feeling? No. In 30 minutes, no one said, not Sav or Lionel. No. Did you meet the one? No. I like your, no. No, not one person has said, where's the music? Where's the lion? Where's the music? No music. Because we miss talking with you. Yeah, because if we have... Are you didn't notice? Let's go. I didn't do that on purpose. I just was like... That's because we enjoyed chatting. Yeah, I haven't spoken to you guys in like... What is it? Like 3.5 years or something? It's been a long time. It's been a while. Lynn, thanks for the smooches. Let's go. Thanks for leaving a little bit of saliva on my face, too. Let's go. I'm going to save that for later. Put it in my pocket when I need it. Round up 4 years. There you go. Marilyn, Rahab, Alain. All done. Leonice had a birthday recently, right? Leonice, happy belated birthday. I think it was like a week and a half ago. But happy birthday. Yes, it's a Canadian holiday today. What holiday is it? I have no idea. It's just a civic holiday. I think it's Terry Fox Day, but that's not the holiday. But it is Terry Fox Day today. It's just a civic holiday, so everything's closed, I think. It's a no music day. Nah, we can play music. It's not Terry Fox Day. My calendar says it is. I'm not making that up. Let's see what it says on my calendar. I saw it this morning. Yeah, it's Terry Fox Day, but in Manitoba. Yeah, because it tells me the Canadian holidays in different provinces. So, yeah, it's British Columbia Day in BC. It's Natal Day in Nova Scotia. It's New Brunswick Day in New Brunswick. It's Saskatchewan Day in Saskatchewan. Wait, why is it not Ontario Day? It's Terry Fox Day in Manitoba. Tracy, thank you for the hearts. Or for the kiss. This kiss. Okay, so how annoyed would you be? Okay, so I had to fill this massive form to put myself on Sam's bachelor party list. Like, I had to send my money to the all-inclusive. It's like through a travel agent, okay? There's a field where you put your first name, middle name, last name, address, whatever, email. I get the confirmation email after filling in this like hour and a half form. And literally, they're like, just confirm through the information below if everything's accurate. And it's a good thing we checked, because they literally put it so that I don't have a first name. Like, what person? They're like, make sure it's identical to your passport. What person doesn't have a first name? Even if I made the mistake, it has it so that my middle name's Reed. And then, you know what I mean? There's no first name. So I wrote back and I'm like, it's incorrect. I have a name. Like, what the heck? That's happened to you? Yeah, what the heck? So I'm glad I caught that. I told Sam, because I'm like, yo, if they're doing this to everyone, like, they're not very responsible. What the heck? Glad I looked. I get to the airport and they're like, all right, can I see your passport? I show them. They're like, no, your passport shows you have a first name. On this form filled out, you don't have a name. You're not allowed to come on this bachelor trip. You usually can't submit a field's blank. I know, right? I'll wait to hear back from them. My kids are trying to talk to me into moving to Canada. They want to go so bad. Really? You want to go to Canada? Say, call me Blackie, exactly. Do you ever mess up and put Blackie as the last name? Never. Never. But Saba calls me Blackie sometimes. Sam doesn't, but Saba calls me Blackie. But only during like specific times. It's not like he walks in the door and it's like, hey, Blackie. It's like, yeah. Yes, you can call me Blackie. It's cute. I can't call you Blackie. Call me whatever you want to call me. When he's teasing, No, it's like when he's like joking around with something that I said. I'd be like, Blackie. Hi, Derek. Do you ever use your middle name? I mean, like, I have it on my like health card and stuff, but I don't use it. I have to call you Reed. Hi, Kelly. How was your birthday weekend? Guys, let's keep tapping the screen. Keep tapping. We were moving quick, but it's Monday. We're tired. But tap, tap, guys, if you can. If you can, no worries. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. If I'm mad at you, you're Reed Benjamin. Oh, yeah? No, you can't call me that. That's what Blackie Teen Mom says when she's mad. Reed Benjamin. You, right here. No. Stairs. Call you both, let's go. Go sit on the stairs, no. Jinx. Jinx. Da 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 da. All right, you guys are so patient waiting for music. Here it is. La 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 work, so I'm listening to your soothing voice. Let's go. I hope you're having a good day at work. Don't speak.
I can't find your silver lining. I don't mean to judge, but when you read your speech, it's tiring. Enough is enough. I'm covering my ears like a kid. Will your words mean nothing? I go la la la.
Yeah, this is Sam Smith. Alicia, thank you. 50 minutes to go until done for the day. Nice. Nice, nice. It's called Naughty Boy, yeah. Or sorry, it's by Naughty Boy. There's someone named Naughty Boy. Yeah, Sam Smith and Naughty Boy, and they're singing La La La. That's the song. Naughty Boy. Who's Naughty Boy? You look so cute. Thank you, Zuri. Thank you. I look tired. I want to just snuggle with the bed right now, you know? Susie, welcome back. Doreen's going to bed. Good night. Good night, Doreen. Sleep well. Sleep well. I just want to snuggle with you. I hear I'm a good snuggler. I heard. Bonnie, thank you. We haven't played this in a long time. Hey, we got Silver Fox here. Let's go. Black AT Dad in the house. Welcome, welcome. This is my boy. My boy. Hope you're doing well, Black AT Dad. Thank you. Power's back on. Mini tornado. No way. Stay safe, Susie. Hi, Cash. How are you? Completed 50, 65 minutes. Yo, that's wild. 922 calories. That's crazy. Let's go. Good morning, Hope. That's wild. I could not do that. I thought 500 was a lot. Sandra, hello. Happy Monday. Civic holiday. Have you done a TikTok to this? Guys, have we done a TikTok to when you say nothing at all? Yeah, no. No, I don't think I have, actually. Does anyone know? I can't remember. But if we have, we should. But if we have, we shouldn't. I remember now, though. I'm gonna say no. My gut's saying no. Maria? Dottie? Coach, thanks for the follow. Yeah, I'm gonna say no. But wait, if we did... Yeah, it might have been someone's edit. If we do it, who should be the singer when you say nothing at all? Rodan Keating? Alyssa Krause? Or who's the other one? Keith Whitley. Use this in edit.
I have to run by Maureen. Have a good day today. Enjoy, enjoy. Do the Whitley one. Alison Krauss.
Hugh Whitley.
You choose. I guess we'll see what's available. But I don't want to do it if we've done this TikTok. I hate repeating ones. In my head, if we don't succeed with the song, then the song's in the past. And it's just the TikTok. But I'm gonna save it. Play later. Sounds good. Sounds good. Have some phone calls to make. Bye, Irina Blackie fam. Have a good day. Enjoy your evening. Hey, I see the people still tapping. Thank you so much, Debbie, Noelle. I see you're still tapping. I appreciate it. Thank you for tapping. It helps me a lot. Helps me a lot. Susie, let's go with the greeting card. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You light up my day. Thank you, Susie. Selena, thank you. Mita, welcome. Thanks, Lena. In case anyone's missing Kristen, she has jury duty today.
Oh, wow. That's no joke.
Selena, thanks for the popcorn. What's your number today? Six. Solid six. Long time no see, just dropping by. Yo, welcome. Welcome.
So open up your morning light, say a little prayer, right? You know that if we are to stay alive and see the peace in every eye.
Hey Lana, where are you? Rock Angel, these are tapping. Welcome, welcome. Happy Monday, guys. So Canadians are happy. A lot of Canadians are off right now. They're just hanging. The Americans, they're pissed. Europeans, pissed. Canadians are loving this Monday though. But everything's closed, so it's not that fun. But a lot of Canadians aren't working. They're chilling, just hanging out. Right? Susie's hanging out. Chantel's hanging out. They all got their double doubles in their hand. Their beaver in the other hand. It's okay. America, you'll get your day off soon. Okay? Canada's been waiting. They've been waiting. You earned it. You earned it, Canada. Wait, this is from a show? Is this One Tree Hill? Here's the shower. I just showered. And I'm still tired. I showered because I was tired, and I'm still tired. Maybe you should get this this coffee. Holy. Dawson's Creek, okay. Our next is September 2nd for Labor Day. Us too. Not to rub it in. Hugo, no, I'm wearing Ferrari today. I like it. It's fresh. It's fresh. Wanted to do my chores. Oh, I gotta go for an oil change this week. Has anyone changed their do oil changes themselves? Anyone know how to do their own oil change? That's impressive if you do. That is super impressive. That's my phone. Smells good. Let's go. Your son does? No, no. Yeah, I don't know how to. So, bye, Lucia. I don't know how to. What do they charge for an oil change where you live? Too lazy. No can do. Disposal's a hassle. Oh, true. I forgot about the disposal. Yeah, that is a pain. True, it's easier to go to the shop. Just had one. $100? Yeah, same. Actually, no. Mine's 80, which is like 65 American. Oil changes are cheaper in Canada, eh? You guys should move here. Americans, anyone else outside of Canada, you should move here for the oil changes. They're cheaper. Actually, unless you live in Chicago, Maria can get you a good deal for 60. Or Alabama. In Alabama, it's only 65. It's covered in my lease. No way it's covered in your lease. That's cool. Let's go. Angie. Need a roommate. It's free in Portland? Wait, why? Why is it free in Portland? You get synthetic. Ooh, is this fancy? I don't even know what synthetic oil is. Does it sing to you? Hey, what the heck? What's synthetic oil? I have prepaid service. 65 for an oil change and new filter. It's more expensive oil. I have lifetime oil changes. Yo, how? How? I want one. Imagine having lifetime gas. Not that kind of gas. Like, for your car. How cool would that be? It's like a card that you just swipe. And, like, it's just endless. Free gas for life. Or food. I'd rather free food. I'd rather free food. Actually, then I'll have a lot of gas. New cars offer that. Okay. Gotcha. When you negotiate a car, throw in free oil changes. Damn, you guys know how to, see, I feel like I'd get screwed over if ever I bought a car. I don't know what to ask for. I'm not good at negotiating. I feel bad. I negotiate and then I'm like, I'm so sorry. You know what? You're right. You've been working hard. You earned this. Put a car in this decade and we'll get that stuff. Oh, okay. Buy a car in this decade. Yeah, this is the problem. Is the car so old that we still think that most cars have a tape cassette? This is the problem. I don't know what new cars have. Yeah. Free gas is included on your Mercedes. Let's go. Let's go. $125 a week for gas. Yeah, I'd say I'd pay that. $100. I don't drive that much though, guys. You know? I don't drive that much. Once in a while we leave the house. I'm joking. Joking. Oh, I'm so excited. Whose car has a screen? I love those. The front of the car where it has a screen. Like, that's cool to me. It doesn't need to be CarPlay. Just a screen. Something. I want that. Yeah, that's cool. I love that. Do you remember, like, I remember back in my day, if you had the car where like a TV comes out, it was like you have the cool car. If the TV comes out of the socket from the top of the car, oh yeah. Yeah. Back in my day. You got that? Nice. That's like minivan vibes, right? We watch movies. DVD player, a cassette player, and a CD player. You have a DVD player?
Okay, I have a cassette player and a CD player. I don't have the DVD player because mine is so old. I don't even think DVDs were out in 2005. Alexa, what year did DVDs come out?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor. According to Wikipedia, the DVD format was invented and developed in 1995 and released in late 1996.
Yeah. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Guys, keep tapping that screen. Tap, tap, tap. Apple CarPlay, let's go. Danny, thanks for the follow. Atrox. I have no idea what an Atrox is, but I've heard of it. I think that was before my time. I was probably in the 80s, right? Alexa, my house for info too. Oh yeah, whenever I have a question, Alexa. If Alexa doesn't know, we ask Siri. If Siri doesn't know, we ask ChatGPT. ChatGPT knows everything.
This might answer your question. A house is a single unit residential building. It may range in complexity from a rudimentary hut to a complex structure of wood, masonry, concrete, or other material, outfitted with plumbing, electric.